Well, the Wahiawa Driver's Licensing Center will be reopening tomorrow for road test appointments only. The Wahiawa facility forced to remain shut down when all other licensing centers shut down. Satellite city halls and city offices reopened last Thursday, but they had to stay shut because a worker there had tested positive for COVID-19. Written exams have been rescheduled and transferred out to Kapolei. The Wahiawa Satellite City Hall, however, has been open for vehicle registrations, title transfers, and issuing disability parking permits.